right now, we all understand, you know, yes, we're in a very critical situation, but it's not only us, it's the whole world. Even economies like America, the United Kingdom, all these big giants, they've been brought down to the knee because of this pandemic. So what is your take? Do you think this is a solvable problem, or what is your take on that?
Any problem can solve. You know, there are more than one solution, provided, you know, in the secret of crisis management is not about good versus bad.
Yeah.
It's about preventing bad become worst. I think for that, all the elements in the society and the economy have to work as one team.
Mm-hmm.
You know, planning to find acceptable solution to the all the sectors. First, and the macroeconomic situation. Without understanding the macroeconomic situation, now this pandemic is an unprecedented thing, yeah, that the entire world has faced, and even powerful economies like USA faced this situation, and as a result of that, you know, supply chain were affected and all that. But they have managed to solve it up to a certain extent. Now, our economic issue
is not
were not unprecedented, unexpected. We knew it's coming. And for last 10 years, we knew the Sri Lankan economy is moving towards that, despite the fact that we have been trying to, you know, boast, saying that we are doing all that. But we knew it was planning, it was expected to get from bad to worst. That was the issue we always raised as entrepreneurs, industrialists of this country. It has to be taken care of.